Check out the G.I. Joes at the Brad's Toys off of Windmill. Not a whole lot, but there's some cool stuff. So I got some Pursuit of Cobra, Rise of Cobra, those retro card reissues, some two packs. Not a whole lot of classified. There's some Super 7 Ultimates. That's cool from Retaliation. I really like that hit. But then there's these. I've never actually seen Valivor's Action Force figures close up. So it's cool to see these. Really tempting.